this Durga Puja, Goddess Durga, we worship Goddess Durga along with other deities. It was introduced by Rama, Sri Rama. It was called Akal Bodhana to destroy the demons, Asura, Ravana, like this. There are so many problems are there in our in us, and problems are there, difficulties are there. We are suffering from a number of diseases, and so we worship Goddess Durga only to prevent all those things. And this is worshipped by the Bengalis all over the world with full devotion, concentration. And this, we get some energy from Goddess Durga. Mentally, we are strengthened with the blessings of Goddess Durga. So the people come here. Normally, this is worshipped in the Bengali months of Ashwin or Kartika. So this is a very important thing for the Bengalis, and not only Bengalis. It should not be confined among us. This should be for all, because Goddess Durga is here only to bless us to fight against all devils, to fight against all worries, to fight against all diseases like this. And whenever we come here, we gather together, then we get some energy in us. And this is very good thing for all the people of the world. And this should not be confined within the Hindus only. There should be a combination of to make one great relationship among people of the world. Sharadiya Ustav, because this is celebrated in the Sharad season, spring. So this festival is observed in the season autumn. That is Bengal, it is called Sharad. So from Sharad it comes Sharadiya Durga Ustav. It is a celebration of Durga. We worship Durga. We get blessings from Durga, and we do something for the people of the world. So there should be peace and everywhere. This is